coming in bowling mid-140s and capable of bowing 150k still. So I know we all hate facing him in the net, so I can't imagine what the batters would be feeling, particularly when he's swinging the ball, and he got a few to swing the other day and there were stumps everywhere when he did.